this thing? It's pretty creepy.
It's a robot, made by the same company that built those other robots made of sword here. It's kind of familiar for some reason.
Well, now that I think about it, it does bear resemblance to that robot. Maybe it's some kind of prototype. I don't know, but what I will say is, something feels off about this thing. I'm not too sure what.
Strange. Like the other robots, no documentation about this one was ever found. They finally ruined the factory survived the fire, so I didn't even know the documents being destroyed by the fire.
Well, maybe those documents were deliberately destroyed, you know? Like I said, something feels off about this thing.
Maybe. Although I can't think of a good reason why to destroy records or something like this.
Well, hey, you know what? Let's continue this discussion somewhere else, alright? That thing gives me the creeps. I don't want to hear about it.
I don't really see anything wrong with that.